We are on our way to Antelope Valley Poppy Reserves to see the super bloom in Southern California. My chickie's here.
Hi.
We got the orange dress, some pops of color. We tried to get up early and get ourselves together to look good for today, but we'll see how that turns out.
So we did go to the Antelope Valley Reserves up in basically Lancaster, and it was totally awesome and amazing. The colors were brilliant, and that's actually my girlfriend filming that intro right there with her GoPro, so she's adorable. Her YouTube channel is called Fruit Stand Fresh. It's about organic eating and just organic, you know, healthy lifestyle, so I think you really get a kick out of her channel and everything she has to say and what she YouTubes. She's a cutie pie. And her name is Jill. And we checked out the Poppy Reserves. It was summer. Jill and me, we took some little photos. We actually had a photo shoot. It was so funny because then, like, we're over at this one little area in the reserve, and these, like, two photographers from China come up to us, and they're like, oh, we had, like, we drove down with a couple little dresses just to actually have like a little photo shoot because Summer wanted to get like an adorable little couple photos done. So we all decided to kind of dress up, and so we put our dresses on over our leggings, and then we tried to take them off. But in the middle of it, I like have my leggings on and I have this dress on because like I wasn't ready to take off the pants yet for my photo shoot. And so these two photographers, like professional lenses this big on their amazing cameras, come up to us and they're like, can we take pictures of you? Can we take pictures? And we're like, what is going on right now? Like, Summer, you are getting your official photo shoot done right now. So they took a million pictures of us, but we had so much fun. It was awesome. So we did that over the weekend. And then, of course, you know, obviously I got some workouts in too. So just to share that, that's what's in the beginning of the video. And it's just awesome. It's a super bloom just because of all the rain that's been in California. So I hope you enjoy that little segment. I am in beautiful Santa Monica today. It's Saturday morning at 9:30, and I'm here to do the Santa Monica stairs, which are killer. They are so hard, but it's worth it because you feel so good after. You feel so accomplished. And honestly, like, I can probably only do like 3 times, maybe 4 if I am like Wonder Woman, but I'm gonna see what I can go for today. And I have the sunscreen on, so I look like a weirdo, but I really don't want wrinkles because I am not a spring chicken anymore, and because we need to take care of our skin. There's actually this little video that was done, I think it was actually a couple years ago, but it was so cool because there's like a lens. So these people go out onto the street and they just find like random people to basically take like a little video of them. And it's so crazy because they use this lens and it basically shows the damage that sun does to the skin. And it just, so you look at their face and it's just normal. And then they put the lens over the camera and then it shows what the sun damage has done. And it shows all these spots all over your face. And it shows like how, to what degree your skin has been damaged from the sun. And it's just amazing. But then they take the lens back off and, or the filter, whatever that thing is to show like the sun damage, and the person's skin looks perfect. It looks amazing. They're like maybe 25 or 30. Some are kids, and the kids actually have like perfect skin.
I'm gonna see if I can actually find that video again, and y'all can watch it if you want, because it's pretty incredible. Like, I still remember it. That's how impactful it is. So definitely makes you think, yes, I need to be careful with my skin and protect it.
I see the sunrise creeping in. Everything changes like the desert wind. Here she comes and then she's gone again. And I'm just a traveler on this earth. Show out my heart behind the pocket of my shirt. I just keep rolling till I'm in the dirt. Cause I'm a traveler. Oh, I'm a traveler. I couldn't tell you.
So I just walked from up all the way up at the top, okay? And it was like, I swear, 80 degrees. It was so hot. And I just got down to the bottom of the stairs. And I swear, it's like 20 degrees. It's like 20 degrees cooler. Like, it's freezing down here. I'm just like, dude, I should have brought my sweatshirt. But I'm about to go back up the stairs. So it's like actually a loop around. You can do like a couple different ways. So there's a bunch of stairs that come way back over there. And then you can walk over to all these people. Maybe I'll try to get them in. And you go back up these stairs, which is actually the way you should. Let me check this dude out. Doing pull-ups. I love it. Badass. The Santa Monica stairs, and they were killer. I think I did about, I don't know, 8 rounds, which I really wasn't planning to do, but they did kind of seem easy today, or just better. So, and I really took my time with it. I didn't jog between the stairs, and I didn't try to kill myself on them, so I just wanted to be like really consistent and just keep it going. Number one, so I don't burn out. Number two, so that I look forward to doing them again soon. I'm gonna go eat some breakfast right now, even though it is 11:15, but I haven't eaten yet because I woke up and I wanted to do the fasted cardio, and it took me some time to drive down here because I'm live in the valley. So now I'm gonna try to go get some carbs and protein.